here in Tempe, Arizona. State cruise past Houston Baptist in the home opener, winning 100-77. Brian Weber, Eddie House with you, recapping the game. Eddie, we had the notion Remy Martin would look to bounce back after only had 5 points against Villanova on Thanksgiving. He was stellar this afternoon.
Yeah, he was, and I loved his approach. What he did was come out and try to get his teammates involved first before he started looking for the baskets himself. And that's exactly what a true point guard does. He allowed the game to come to him, set the table for everybody else, and that was just a big bounce back game for him today.
Martin with 16 points, 4 assists. Josh Christopher backing up the kind of game that made him a McDonald's All-American before he came to Arizona State.
Yeah, well, he's so tough coming downhill. As you see, everything to the basket, he's so strong, his legs are so thick that he can just get to the basket and explode, and it's very tough to keep him in front of him. But he also has a nice jump shot. He worked the mid-range, and he also worked the three.
Christopher scored 17 points, fellow freshman. Marcus Bagley led ASU with 21 points. The numbers reflect just how one-sided this game was. ASU was dialed in from the floor. 55% shooting percentage. They'll try to keep it going Thursday in the Pac-12 opener against the California Golden Bears.